EA Sports welcomes you to another presentation of college football. The forecast tells us it's going to be cold and rainy for tonight's matchup between the Troy State Trojans and the Youngstown State Penguins. And here come the Penguins. Welcome, everybody. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. We hope you're ready for an action-packed game of NCAA football. The Trojans come out like they're just going to roll over this team. What do you think about that, Herbie?
Well, I agree with you. I don't think this one will be close at all. Troy State comes into this football game led by their quarterback, and he's such a leader, Brett. Believe me, he won't buy into any of this pregame we're going to blow him out hoopla. He's a focused competitor, and he'll be ready to play.
Kirk, I agree with you 100%. Youngstown State is not going to be able to slow down this rushing attack, and I'm going to tell you why. That defensive line is going to get dominated up front, Kirk, and they're going to lose this one big.
Thanks, guys. Let's take it down to the field and get ready for the game.